There's a guy that lives here in Manta, an expat. His name is Dwight. Dwight's a retired American expat. Came here with his wife. Lives here in the Murcia Lago area. Good friends of mine, him and his wife both. And what does Dwight do? He's, number one, he's a missionary. Number two, he's a caregiver. And what he takes care of is turtles in their nest and a blue-footed booby. There's a bird here that apparently sustained a head injury, and it's a blue-footed booby, and Dwight is taking care of this bird. He goes down twice a day and feeds this bird sardines by hand. The bird, as you'll see from the video, the bird has obviously got some brain damage, moves his head around like that a lot, and he takes care of this bird. He feeds it, waters it, bathes it, keeps it safe in an enclosed environment, as you'll see from the videos. And I think this is a wonderful thing, and I want you to know about it. As soon as I come back, I'll show you the video.
Hey!
Roger!
Oh, Rocket Chick. Roger! Hello there.
That's in reference to the Giants, right?
So these are turtle nests?
These are turtle nests.
Okay.
And this is two nests, actually. They ran out of pipes.
Wow.
So these three right here were two nights ago.
Okay.
In this beach.
Yeah.
We moved them because high tide on this end, sand dunes on the other end.
Yeah.
Yeah. I have to put on the thing.
Yeah, I see your bird. I think your bird sees you. Do you have a name for it?
Houdini.
Houdini.
It's man's name.
Yeah.
She was excellent at escaping.
From yeah. Her. All right, so what are you going to do? Can I go in there?
You can. You're not supposed to, but you can. Because I'm here.
Okay.
And you're feminine. You...
Yeah. So this is a blue-footed bird, blue-footed booby. It's almost like he knows you're here. Is it a he or a her?
Her.
Yeah. She knows you're here.
She knows. Feliz. Feliz. Very happy.
Very happy.
Yeah.
Happy. It's good.
Hello, baby.
She's very happy because I've got food.
Oh, you got food. Oh, yeah.
She don't love me. She loves
yeah.
Sardines.
She wants the sardines.
Got a concussion.
Houdini, hola. Very happy, Houdini. Your friend, Dwight.
Hello. Hello, Houdini.
That's not a fish.
No, it's not a fish. You can't have my GoPro. It's incredible. Boy, you get all excited, don't you? For some reason, I thought these birds, I never knew they were on this beach. I thought you had to go to the islands to see them.
Galapagos or something.
Yeah.
And the majority probably is there.
Yeah.
But if you take a boat around the end of our pier, you're probably going to see 50.
That's what somebody told me that. You'll see them down by the pier.
Sea lions?
Yeah. Poor thing. I feel sorry for her.
Mm-hmm.
What's the matter, huh?
What?
Said, you need to feed me.
Well, it's too far.
Feed me, Daddy. Oh my God, aren't you gonna chew it?
It's dark.
Yeah. How did you discover this bird? How did you find her?
She was on a beach right down here.
Yeah.
And couldn't fly. She gets all her water and food from fish.
Yeah.
So if she can't fly, she's gonna die.
Yeah.
So we take her and we got a place for her here.
Yeah. So how many sardines do you give her?
It's 8 to 10.
Okay.
In the morning, 8 to 10 evening.
Yeah. She said, yummy. She said, let me just check this out. Yeah. It's a swallowed whole, I think. Don't be looking at my camera. There you go. Yeah. Give it all you got.
When she's whaled, she will fly off.
Yeah.
And she needs to eat a little bit more.
Yeah. So when she's trying to eat it, she has to get it positioned just right to go down the throat. Yeah. You make it easy for her because you just... You happy, Houdini?
And when I'm not here, the lifeguards at the beach,
they take... Yeah.
She wants to fly off.
I'm surprised she can't take off. That's amazing.
She has a concussion.
Yeah. Come here, baby. Yeah. Blop, 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 blop. So how old do you think that bird is?
I've been told they have to be 2 years old to have blue feet.
Okay. So do you think that kind of weird movement of her head is part because of her injury? Poor thing. You may end up having to take her home and just keep her in the house. You got another bedroom, don't you?
Every other day, she gets a bath.
Yeah. Oh, that feels good. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I like that. And then she's going to come out of there and flop those wings.
In the sand, get all dirty again.
But this one is due to hatch yesterday, so
okay.
I don't see any activity yet. It'll be like an hourglass. The sand will start kind of sinking its middle.
Yeah.
You know they're coming up.
Yeah. Do you know how many are in there?
82.
Wow. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 turtle. What do you call these? Just turtle nest?
Turtle nest.
Turtle nest, yeah.
They're actually gophinas.
Gophina.
We had one nest right here.
Yeah.
That had 129 eggs.
Really? 129?
129. And they think it was probably a green.
Yeah. How long have you been doing this?
Since August 2nd last year.
Yeah.
When I come out of Oceania where I live.
Yeah.
And there was a hatch going on.
Right by there, yeah. Amazing.
Where's my bird?
She's over there. How much do you think she weighs?
I don't.
Yeah.
She's not very heavy. She got a lot of feathers.
Maybe 3 or 4 pounds?
Yeah.
Yeah. So is it true that they're not a real smart bird or is that the...
No, that's true.
Yeah.
You go to Galapagos or down here, poor man's Galapagos.
Yeah.
You can walk up to them this
way. Yeah.
They don't taste good. If they did, they'd be extinct.
Yeah.
Plus, I've heard, see how she walks?
Yeah.
That's part of the name, too.
Yeah. I wonder why their feet are blue.
It comes from what they eat.
Yeah. Some interesting looking footprints. All right, Houdini, signing off. So that's it. I know it's not a real long video, but you know, he takes care of this bird. I think it's awesome. There's no telling what's going to happen to this bird. We don't know if it's going to survive or ever get over his condition. Kudos to to Dwight for doing what he's doing, okay? Thank you, Dwight. So that's it for this one. I'll see you on the next one. Ciao, ciao.